Now we are making a measurement of that chimney, which is 60 centimeter as length and the diameter of 10. This is a ready metal cut sheet, mild steel sheet for that base, which has diameter of 30 centimeter. The next step is to drill the holes on this sheet of 0.5. Then after drilling those holes, we roll. This is a cross-section view of how our converter will be look like. In this one, the top one is a chimney of length of 60 centimeter and diameter of 10, and this is the base of 30 centimeters the diameter and the length of 60 centimeters. After that, we are going to make holes on the base, and then we are going to roll those base and make roll those and roll that chimney. After that, we are going to cut another piece of metals, which will be covering the bottom and the top of our base. All pieces, all metal sheets are ready for them to assemble. The next stage is to go to the workshop so I can assemble them. I can roll drilling holes and assemble them. Take a measurement so we could drill the holes on that chimney with diameter of 13 centimeters. 1.27, which is approximate to 1.3 centimeter, which is equal to 13 millimeters.
Yes.
Each to it has. So we'll be drawing holes in each intersection, which is 13 diameters. We are now mounting the chimney. on the bell. Yeah, we just can't think about it.